Good morning, Year 11s. It's so sad not to see you here. However, I'm going to bring you down a trip down memory lane.
Hi Year 11, just a quick message to say best wishes and wishing you the best of luck for the future. Bye!
Hello Year 11, I just wanted to say a massive congratulations on finishing your final year with us at Falinge Park High School. I know this year has been really challenging, especially towards the end with everything that's happened, but you have done it. You have been successful and I'm really, really proud of each and every one of you. This is just a stepping stone in life and, you know, life will go on following this and you will be able to achieve your potential and go on to those next steps and dreams. And I have ultimate faith in each and every one of you. It's been an absolute pleasure to get to know you all. And as I say, I wish you all the best. Bye.
Hello Year 11, hello Performing Arts, it's Mr. Mavula. Oh, I can't believe that you're leaving us already. Time has gone so quick, hasn't it? And we didn't even get to see your final performances. I'm sure they would have been brilliant though. But listen, you will all be missed and I wish you all the very best in your life. Okay? Alright? It's really sad to see you go, but wait, I think you've earned this. I think you've definitely earned it. You know you've earned this, don't you? Yeah? All the best. Alright? Get funky. Woo! All the best, Year 11.
What did the plumber say to his girlfriend when he wanted to get rid of her? It's overflow. And remember, it's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. I'll see you all at the prom. Bye.
Hi Year 11. I can't believe I'm having to say goodbye to you while sitting in the garden. I always loved that last assembly of the year with Year 11. I love watching your faces as you see yourselves on the big screen from Year 7 to Year 11. And I love watching you as you start to leave us because I know you're going on to some great things as you grow up and start going to colleges. I'm sorry that you've missed your exams. I'm sorry that you've missed us for the last few days, last few weeks of school. And we've missed you a lot. Remember that we're still here and good luck with everything that you do. See ya.
Hi Year 11, it's Mrs. Azeem here. Just wanted to wish you the very best in your future projects and your future ventures. We're going to miss you terribly. I've thoroughly enjoyed supporting you, teaching you all the way from year seven, and please remember us, we'll always remember you.
Hi year 11, but particular hi to 11HC. Although I didn't actually know you as 11HC because I wasn't there when you were in year 11, having you in my form as year 10 is some of my best memories at Falinge. I'd have to say constantly being praised by other members of staff for what a wonderfully behaved form you were, so lovely and quiet, like it was anything to do with me. But it was really nice being told all the time how nice you were, rather than the other way around. I'd also say our Christmas party has got to be one of my highlights. Seeing how everybody suddenly out of nowhere just joined together and became a team when we all had to do that massive link Christmas decoration thing. It was really, really nice to see, and definitely one of my happiest memories. Unfortunately, we didn't win, because I think one of the other forms cheated, to be honest with you. But we definitely deserved to win because of how well you worked together. That was really nice. And I think probably my other favourite memory would be our friendship. What day was it? Was it a Thursday? Friendship Thursday, Friendship Friday, whichever day it was. The day when we just used to sit there chatting, basically. Whether or not you like chatting to me, I don't know, but I really enjoyed chatting to you. That was one of my favourite things to do of a morning. So I'm really going to miss you guys, and I really hope that you are really successful in your exams, and that you have the best of luck for the future. Please come by and see us when it's allowed, and let us know how you're all getting on. The best of luck in everything you do. Bye bye.
Hi there, year 11, Mr. Ingham here. Hope you and your families are well. Memories with regards to year 11 centre on my form. I had a fantastic form, even though they may think that I'm the most annoying teacher, form tutor in the world. I subjected them to my terrible music every morning, but it's not those memories that stick out. It's when we work together as a form to produce fantastic things. The donations for the food bank, making wreaths, making paper chains, the full class discussions where sometimes they got a bit heated, but where everybody engaged, and it was fantastic to see you develop as young people. I wish you all the best. I'm sure that you are going to go on to do absolutely fantastic things.
Hello, year 11. Because the school is so empty without you, and we've not had to go running around picking you up from your lessons, bringing you into remove room, taking you to senior detention, we've had so much time on our hands, we've learned a really, really difficult dance for you. So enjoy. Enjoyed that year 11 us making fools out of ourselves. Do not let 2020 or COVID-19 get in the way of you being a success in whatever you choose to do in the future. Goodbye and good luck.
Hi 11 KP8, it's school mum here with a quick message. All the best for the future. Keep smiling, keep being polite, keep laughing, keep sharing your ideas, keep listening to each other, and keep being the lovely young people that you know you are. And I know what you're thinking. So yes, I'm missing you. Yes, I've eventually got Netflix. Yes, form discussions were always interesting. No, I am never watching Love Island. And no, I won't forget you. Good luck with all you choose to do. And remember, as Christopher Robin said to Winnie the Pooh, you are braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think.
Hi Year 11, good luck to all of you, to the Year 11 Citizenship Group. I'm going to miss making different governments out of gummy bears, giving politicians new names. I think the one with too much skin on his face is still my favourite. I loved the day that we spent down in London, and yes, I know I made you walk a long way. But I just want to say good luck to each and every one of you, and I can't wait to see the different ways that you guys change the world. I'm going to miss your enthusiasm, especially for politics, because this one is not as enthusiastic. Good luck. Goodbye.
Hi, Year 11. Mr. Hickson here. I'm having to wear a cap because my barnet is absolutely shocking, and I got enough grief for it when I used to get it cut regularly, so the cap's staying on. Just a quick message, you know, I hope you and your family are well at this time, and I just want to, you know, express how grateful I am that we got to share so many good memories together. You know, your attitude as a year group was fantastic. I was lucky enough this year and last year to have a year 11 form and get to know some of you a little better. In terms of my form group, you'll be happy that you don't have to listen to my voice every morning. Some of the jokes that obviously you didn't find very funny, which I did. And you know, I hope if you've taken one thing, it's that I am the master of the riddles. Now some of you have been asking about my dog. Here she is, little Matilda. You know, she's sending you all the best, and you know, whatever you choose to do in the future, I'm sure you'll be fantastic and I'm sure you'll succeed.
I want to take the opportunity now to say goodbye to everybody I've had the pleasure to get to know over the last few years at school. Hope you are all well. I'm going to miss you all so much. And it's not a goodbye, it's a see you soon.
Hi, Mr. Hodgson here. Just want to say goodbye and good luck to everyone in Year 11. And we've been told to keep these messages short, which is a shame because there's quite a bit I would like to say to one or two of you. I have one short message from Year 11 classes. It would be this. Please bring back your revision books. Thank you and goodbye.
Hi, Year 11. Just a quick note to wish you all the best of luck for the future. It's been a pleasure, and I hope all of you remember your wonderful time in photography and in textiles and media. So I'm going to finish with this wonderful phrase. Cheese!
Hi, Year 11. I just wanted to say goodbye, actually, because I never got to see you before you finished. And what an honour and a privilege it was to be your English teacher. Take care, be successful, be yourself, and most importantly, be happy.
Goodbye and good luck, Year 11. And at a time when it's hard to think of what to say to you, I'm going to steal some words from my favourite playwright. And that is to say, remember this, our lives are all intertwined. We are all members of one body, and we will always be here for you. So goodbye, good luck, and remember where we are.
Hi, Year 11. I hope you're all well, and I hope you're all staying safe. I wanted to take this opportunity to wish you all the best for the future. And remember, as long as you work hard, you can achieve whatever it is that you want. So from myself, goodbye and good luck.
11 SGA. I inherited you in your final year, and I had just started my first. Even though I've not known you very long, you have left an impression. From those of you who were reluctant talkers, Masuma, Adiba, Hafizul, Rahman, Siraj and Maisha, to those of you who just loved banter, those of you who argued the right to disagree, Josh, and those of you who helped me understand the values of FPHS, Callum, Michelle, Amber, who kept us organised by getting the notices from the pigeonholes whilst Davy was still eating his breakfast. Aisha, who had to have things just right, and heaven help us if there was any odd numbers, from the intelligent arguments, dialogue, Davy and Yusra, and the calming influence of Manor. Charlotte, who was always cold, and Lewis, who was always hot. Lewis, get your shirt in. Corey, our mental health ambassador, who scared us all with his videos, still having flashbacks. To those of you who had amazing work experiences, Iqbal, Corsa, Davy, Lewis, Yusra. To those of you who put yourselves out of your comfort zone when you went to Istanbul, Josh, Rohan and Kieran. Those of you who worked hard to catch up, Aisha. And a personal thank you to Kieran, who has changed beyond recognition. You have all shown me kindness and respect, and I wish you all the very best.
I believe it's time to say goodbye now. Now, you have worked hard and you have made absolutely wonderful progress. So don't worry about your results. I'm sure you're going to get great results, right? Now, before you go, let me check. Now, nobody owes me any minutes. So, Allah Hafiz.
I've had the pleasure of teaching the majority of you over the last 5 years while you've been at Falinge. I think one of my biggest memories of you is teaching 60 of you in the super lab at one time, and that was definitely one of the most biggest challenges that I've had of my teaching career. I'm wishing you all the best of luck in your futures after failing.
Hello, Year 11. It's certainly strange to be recording this rather than saying goodbye in person. But it has been the best of times and thankfully never the worst of times. And at the moment, it's definitely the strangest of times. It's very strange that we haven't been able to say goodbye in person. And I hope when all this madness is over, there will be an opportunity to do so and to celebrate your success. So it's so long for now, but not goodbye. Towards your futures, you shall now fly. I sincerely wish you all the best for the future and hope to hear from you all again soon. Take care and stay safe.
Hi, Year 11. It's Mrs. Uddin. I think the main thing that I want to say is that the past few months that you've gone through do not define your time at Falinge Park High School. When you look back at your time, at our years together, the conversations that you have should be about maybe sports day, how the fact that it was always rigged, having all the PE staff on the same relay team, remember them and talk about them, because these will be conversations that you will have about school in 10 years from now. It won't be about the current situation, it'll be about all those things that make you who you are when you think of school.
Hi, just a quick farewell message, Year 11. I've really enjoyed spending time with you at Falinge Park. My Year 11 Business Studies class, gosh, I've missed you this last term. I know that you will all go on and achieve great things in the future after Falinge. Stay positive, keep your brains active, and you can achieve anything. Good luck.
I thought I'd come and stand out here to give a message to the Year 11 lunchtime football crew. You know who you are. All I want to say to all of you is it's been an absolute privilege to stand outside with you in rain, sleet, snow, and sometimes a bit of sunshine, and watch you all talk to each other, sometimes even talk to each other about the learning, support each other, get on really well together, and also act as excellent role models for our younger pupils. I really, really do miss you all. And now a message for all our Year 11 students. The end of your time here at Falinge has been like nothing we ever could have imagined. But your time at Falinge Park High School's formed an important part of your learning journey and your journey through life. And I wish you every happiness and success in the future. Take care and stay in touch.
Year 11, how are you doing? Oh, you've managed to enjoy the sun. Missing you loads. Wish you all the very best for your futures. And you're my last Year 11 at Falinge Park High School, as I'm going to Pastures New. It's all exciting for all of us. Good luck. Farewell. See you again soon.
Well, Year 11s, as I sit here in the desert, surrounded by all these elephants and other animals, you are at home. Sorry not to have said goodbye to you, but as they say in the African language, Samaya Sentle, go well. That's a goodbye from me, Mr. B, and my friend, Stumpy. So stay safe, and good luck for the rest of your lives. Bye.
We drifted to survive.
During the time that I have been here at Falinge, I have met the most wonderful students ever, and in particular, Mrs. Uddin's Year 11 group, 11S English 3. I have had the privilege of teaching you for a few months, and I've loved every minute, each and every one of you. You're all wonderful, you're all unique, you all fill me with hope for the future, I want you to get out there and do what you do best and enjoy yourself. And if it doesn't work out, do something else. There's always something else. You're young. Grab your opportunities. Do well. All the best. Thanks again.
Don't forget, you're only a candidate number for me. Only kidding. Good luck.
Au revoir to all of you and good luck, and we'll miss you all. Bye.
I just wanted to wish you all the best and to say, be bold enough to use your voice, brave enough to listen to your heart, and strong enough to imagine the life that you've always wanted. Keep smiling. You are amazing. I miss you.
Start off by saying that your year group has honestly been such a spectacular year group, whether I've taught you in my classes or I've taught you in the past, or I've just spoken to you in the corridor, or you've just come to visit me in my classroom. Like, that's how special you guys are, that even when I don't teach you guys, you come and talk to me and you make me feel included. And that's just the kind of year group you guys are, so really well done. I'm just gonna share a funny memory. In year nine, there's loads of memories from every single year, but I'm gonna share one from year nine. So in year nine, when you guys were in my class then, do you guys remember when that crane fly, that little flying spider came inside, and like I had to try and grab it, and a few of you got up and helped, and one person, I can't say that person's name, but ran away like a little girl and never came back. I never saw that person ever again. Anyway, yes, that was quite a funny moment, wasn't it? And another one, I think in 11, I confiscated something from two of you, and I said I'd give it back to you when you guys are 16, the legal age you're allowed it back, and, well, you're not getting it back now. Ha ha ha, okay, bye!
Oh, I didn't know you were filming me then.
Hello!
Oh, I didn't realise you were filming me then. I just wanted to say good luck to the future. I still remember teaching some of you in year 7, and those of you who I did teach will know that I really loved one quotation, and it was, shoot for the moon, even if you miss, you will land amongst the stars. So I just want you guys to remember to be ambitious, go for your dreams, and all the best for your futures. Take care.
I know this wasn't the Leavers' Assembly that you were all hoping for, but I just hope that you're all safe. You're my first GCSE class that I had, and you've given me so many memories that I'm going to keep with me forever. I wish you all the best for the future. Please come and see me, and I'll always keep a piece of you with me forever.
Hi, Year 11. I think this is probably take 307, and I'm probably still going to mess it up, because I never wanted to be saying goodbye to you in this way. It's been my absolute pleasure to teach most of you over the last 5 years for RE, and more recently be your director of Key Stage. There have been tears and tantrums along the way, but also a lot of opportunities to see you grow and mature into the young citizens that you are now. You came to us as baby acorns, and we've fed and nurtured you along the way. And now you leave with the skills to be the grandest trees of all. Look after yourselves, Year 11. It's a big bad world out there. But if you stick together, we are stronger together than we are apart. Look after yourselves and each other. Keep each other safe. And don't forget to get in touch and let us know how you're getting on. This isn't a goodbye, this is a see you later. And we promise you, you will have the prom of the year, the decade, the century. Look after yourselves. Peace and love, Miss Clark. I did it!
Hi, Year 11s. Just when you thought you'd got rid of me, told you'd always be lurking in them shadows. Can't believe it's been 5 years since you walked through them gates. All starry-eyed and excited. I know these past couple of years have been hard and I've pushed you. And we've had our ups and downs. I don't know how I've just made it myself. Only joking. It's been a real pleasure and I've really missed you all. As the time grows near to say goodbye, I just want to say what a pleasure it's been to be able to steer you through those important phases of your lives. We hope we've instilled in you our core values and the Falinge family ethos. So from now, from all the heads of years that have guided you through the years, we want to wish you the best of luck. Every success that life can bring. So for now, class of 2020, goodbye. But know this, the prom of 2020 is going to be one to remember.
So, Year 11, it's Friday, 22nd of May. I would actually have been stood here talking to you right now and wishing you all the very best for the future, if we were in normal times. We're not in normal times. And I just wanted to say to you, as you embark on the next step of your journey, I am really going to miss you. From when you first arrived, my first set of Year 7s, watching you grow, watching you develop over the past 5 years, it has been an absolute pleasure. And you know, during this whole coronavirus thing, the only time I cried was in front of you lot when I said goodbye. That's the only time I've cried in 8 weeks, saying goodbye to you. And that was quite a big thing because I don't really show that type of behaviour in school. Must mean that we've got a connection. Anyway, Year 11, I will miss you incredibly. But there is something that I wanted to say. Before we finished, Manor and Yusra and I had agreed that we were going to do something very special in your assembly, and Manor and Yusra were going to be able to teach me to dance. Now I know that you've all seen me dancing on the Bengali videos when we had the Bangladeshi Independence Day last year. I know you've all seen that, and I know it's really embarrassing, so I've got some good news in that I won't be able to do it anymore. So no dancing from me. Or maybe. Maybe we can wish. Maybe we can wish and something can come true. We'll be right back.
really must love you to put myself through that.
Right, that's it then. Another year all over. Goodbye to the class of 2020.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.